I tried to reach it.
Yeah?
I'm really trying to reach it.
Good morning, friends. It's almost 9 o'clock, and my kids are still sleeping. That's amazing. This has never happened. This is the first time that they've slept in since they were born. What's going on, bud?
Daddy.
How'd you sleep? Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, good.
Still cold.
You're cold?
Yeah.
Well, that's because you undress yourself every night.
Yeah.
We cannot keep clothes on this kid. Every single time we put him to sleep, he wakes up with just his pull-up on, and he's freezing to death.
Daddy.
Yeah?
I'm freezing.
Well, let's get you some clothes.
Oh, down the stairs.
Yeah?
He goes by.
Whoa, listen to that. Look at those tires.
Daddy, and I broke the tires yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah.
What? Did you fix it?
No. I was trying too hard.
You were?
Yeah.
Who fixed it for you?
Daddy did.
Oh!
I screwed the screws in.
Yeah?
And it goes like this.
Oh, just like that?
Daddy.
Well, that was a success. I followed the instructions. This is oatmeal. It said to put it in here for 1 minute. I put it in here for 1 minute. It was like halfway full with milk. And we have a big mess.
Tigers get their jaw done.
They do.
Why?
Because they're big and strong and they eat their breakfast.
They eat your breakfast?
Mm-hmm.
My breakfast?
What do you think tractors eat?
They plow the field right now.
They plow the fields, they don't eat breakfast?
No.
Oh, come on. You want to say Mommy made me mash my M&Ms for everyone?
Mommy, day by day by M&Ms.
One more time.
Mommy, day by day by M&Ms.
Again.
Mommy, day by M&Ms.
One more time.
My men are massive, my men. Taste out.
No, you didn't even try it. Try some. Take a big drink.
Oh, okay, house. Well, sour. Taste out sour for me.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't like sour in this.
No?
No.
You want to try another drink?
No. That's really sour for me.
You're done?
Yeah. Okay. That's really sour for me. Well, is it right there?
Well, look who's up. Miss Nora just woke up. She slept for a long... It is 9:30. She slept all the way through till 9:30. Pretty awesome. Feels really, really good. She feels rested. Mr. Liam, where are you going?
I'm trying to save that chicken.
You're going
to
go outside and take care of this chicken?
Yeah.
That was... We had a chicken that went bad in the fridge, so I took it and just threw it out into the woods. And it's ended up back in the yard again, so... I'm going to go out here and try and take care of it again.
I'm going to take care of it.
No, you're not going to.
Yeah.
Daddy's going to take care of it.
Here we go.
All right, here. Put that on my hand. Oh, nope. Put this plastic bag. Aw, Nora. Just a second, baby.
That's deep.
That is yucky, Liam. Ugh. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Man, it's beautiful today. Let's see, let's toss it over here. There we go. All right, Liam.
I want to play outside.
Yeah, you can play outside. Let's put your coat on. Look how he's got all his tractors here. He's got them all lined up. You're so organized.
Yeah.
You like to be organized? Yeah. Did you make a pie?
Uh-huh.
Show me your pie.
There's pie cones in my pie.
Pie cones?
In my pie.
Oh, pine cones.
Yeah.
Man, that looks delicious.
So they don't fall.
What else is in your pie?
Bugs in here that can't get in my pie.
Hurricane Nora's coming through here. Tearing everything up.
Here's the tiny boulders right there. There's a tiny tractor right there. A big one. A scraper. A scraper. And a backhoe. With my nice horse. Well, that's nice. Well, you got Daddy's grill. And my grill. In my pot.
Who's, is it your birthday tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. What are we gonna do for your birthday?
Tractors.
Tractors?
Yeah.
Well, did you hear that knock on the front door?
Yeah.
Who was that?
Santa Claus dropped some presents off.
Liam thinks that the USPS, UPS, FedEx guys are all Santa Claus. So during Christmas, since we live so far from our family, we received most of our presents via mail. So we had all this mail coming to us, you know, with FedEx, UPS, and everybody else. And so every single time that there would be a knock on the door or the doorbell would go off, Liam would freak out because he'd think Santa Claus is at the front door. So it's now February, and we just received a package for his birthday. And Liam?
Yeah.
Who dropped this off for you?
For me.
Well, hold on. We can't open it.
Why?
Because it's for your birthday.
Just open it.
Your birthday. When is your birthday? It's February 10th. That's tomorrow. So we get to open it tomorrow. Liam. I know you do. We'll open it tomorrow. I think we're going to head out and try and do something. Maybe go to the aquarium, or they've got a really cool place that has a train track for kids and they can play with all kinds of different trains and whatnot. So
they have the
they have what?
The tow truck toy.
The tow truck toy?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. They do.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. We're going to find something to get into.
And they have
but it. But it's too beautiful.
Airplanes.
Look at that out there. It's another beautiful day. So, we're gonna make the best of it. All right. It's 4 o'clock. We're finally out of the house. We're going to go to the Marine Life Center. Remember, when you pick them up, you have to keep them in the water. Yeah, here, let's pull your sleeve up. Keep it in the water.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's starfish.
Oh my goodness.
What is that dish place I loved yesterday?
That. Yeah? What is that? Let me see, show it to me.
It is cool.
Wow, that is so cool.
It's a hole. It's got a hole in it.
Yeah. I don't know if you can see out here, but it's super pretty today. You can step up on there. Yeah, you can get that. What is it, Liam? What is it? Yeah?
Where's the digging things?
The digging things?
Yeah.
It looks like they're in there, Liam.
Oh, there they are.
There they are.
You have them to put in here. Uh-oh. Why, Dad?
You gonna dig in the sand?
That's what I put.
This is a pretty cool little place right here. They've got all kinds of cool things for the kids to do. This is the Marine Life Center, just for educational purposes. We show kids different sea crustaceans, crabs and fish, and all kinds of cool stuff. So this is our second time to come check this out, but Liam really enjoyed it the last time we came. It was a lot of fun. So, biting each other. Hey, Liam, no. Okay. Look at me. You do not. Liam? Look at that little crab. Right here. See, Liam? Right there.
Can I touch it?
No, we can't touch anything in here.
Yeah.
There's a big one over there. You see him? Real gentle. Really gentle.
Daddy. Hold on. Over here. Mommy,
what is it? Hold on. Okay.
See?
Whoa, what was that?
Skating board.
Skating board?
Yeah.
Did you catch a fish in there?
Yeah.
No way. What kind of fish?
It was trying to swim away.
Was it?
Yeah.
It kept getting away, didn't it?
Yeah. I tried to reach it.
Yeah?
I really tried to reach it.
But it kept getting away, didn't it?
Yeah.
Alrighty, Liam. Which boat do you think we should get? Which one? That one right there?
Yeah.
The Brina? Yeah. Or Brenna? Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking so too.
Let's do that.
When should we get it?
Yeah.
When should we get it? Right now?
Yeah.
I don't think we can.
Oh.
That's somebody else's boat.
That's a different.
You want a picture?
I want to pick a different boat out.
You want to pick a different boat out?
Yeah.
Which boat? There's so many.
Yeah.
So many to choose from.
Yeah. I
guess. Which one?
The sailboat.
The sailboat over here?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are some pretty boats, aren't they?
I'll get that one, sailboat.
Yeah, that's a pretty one.
I'll get that one.
Yeah.
I'll get that one.
Well, we can't right now, bud.
Why?
Because it's not our boat.
Yeah.
That's somebody else's.
I don't own someone else's.
Well, because everybody else has a boat.
Oh.
We're going to get one day, though. One day we'll have a boat, Liam.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Boat for us over there.
What is it?
That's over there.
You see that sunset? Are there some ducks out there? Boy, that is a pretty sunset, isn't it? Well, folks, I think that's about it. I think that is a wrap. It's been a fun day. We're gonna head home, meet my beautiful wife, have a little dinner, put the kids down for bed, and set the house up for Liam's birthday tomorrow. We're gonna decorate the house, get everything all fun for him to come out of his room tomorrow morning. So we'll film it all so you guys will get to see it. No, come on, let's go up here. We'll film it all so you guys will see his big birthday surprise tomorrow.
Okay, birthday shopping for Liam and Tajay. What should I get? I'm gonna do a birthday surprise for him when he wakes up in the morning. Balloons and streamers. Gotta pick a color. Okay, so I got Liam's gifts. Not gifts. Party decorations. And now we're gonna go see if there is a cute little birthday shirt. Hopefully somebody has one.
All right, it is 11:55. And Liam and Nora are in bed. We're gonna go ahead and get everything set up for Liam's birthday tomorrow.